Casino cats like Pesci stress me. Stay calm on Cess trees. Alone on my quest, mind going on the quest. Time is running out, but still hoping for.
You've won a 2-day, 2-night adventure to the white sandy beaches of Nassau, Bahamas. Have you taken a vacation in the last year, Susan?
Hey, Rich, it's me, Steph with an F.
Hi, this is Robin calling from Caribbean Cruises.
TPA Promotions, this is Katie speaking. How may I help you?
Gather around.
I'm on the phone.
And envision that beach you're going to be on. Yeah, there you go.
This is how you repay for the hottest shit in FLA.
It sounds like to me you don't think you deserve a trip to the Bahamas. And that's a visa? No, this is great. I got a visa. He's got a dog on it.
We just need the credit card for incidentals, whatever.
Accommodations valued at $1,000 per person for just $359 for the two of you.
No, we're not hiring.
It's my resume.
Pretty girl? Really? No nicknames or?
No.
The problem is that you haven't sold any free cruises in 2 weeks.
But they're not free.
Is it hot in here?
No.
Because all I see is hot garbage. Hot garbage stinking up my phone lines.
Okay, Tina, we're gonna have to let you go effective immediately.
Gotta keep the turnover steady. Keeps the troops motivated.
To make sales, we have to be what? Energetic. Caffeinated, but also, we have to bring our personality to the phone calls. Okay, now, Lucas, people see you as cute, reliable, and a little mischievous.
Wow.
What about me?
Sell.
Congratulations.
Thank you. She will be a beautiful bride.
I meant on your promotion. I don't want to hear about your engagement.
I didn't even know you had a girlfriend.
No, it's fiancé now.
She looks fierce.
Namaste, bitches! Wake up in the morning feeling like P. Diddy. Grab my glasses, I'm out the door. I'm gonna hit this city before I leave. Brush my teeth.
So, you're a freeloader.
I don't think so.
I saw you walk in with Brendan. You're just using him for free rides.
It's called carpooling.
This job has like more red flags than the fucking 2008 Olympics or Fyre Festival.
No phones on the floor, Terrell.
It's worse than prison in here.
But I know it ain't nobody's fault. Come on, you know me.
Now I think you're ready.